He was truly amazing, yet totally underrated, and had been ignored for years. Finally, Skeeticus had his chance to show his skills in the Grand Arena.